Boston police caught a guy sleeping at a picnic table at Givens Park. Not hurting anybody, but Austin hates homeless people. Looks like he is. Number 5504. He had his hands behind his back. Thank you. glad you're okay. Learn that shit in the academy?
Learn what?
Harassing a homeless person when you're bored.
It's after curfew, that's why we have to go talk to them.
You didn't have to. I doubt if anybody called in saying something horrible happened.
Good night, sir.
Cops are harassing people and they don't, even if it's illegal, they could look the other way.
It's a backup camera, anybody. Just in case they do something, delete their video, we got citizen video.
Yeah.
But we don't trust their video.
So who are you?
I'm independent, I'm with the Challenger Street newspaper, he's the Peaceful
Street. I play stupid like I don't know how to tell.
Yeah, you know what I did? He asked me something that was curfew, I didn't say anything, and they said, all right, and they turned around, it was really pretty, because I didn't have to say nothing.
I couldn't tell.
Yeah, you don't have to talk to him. You're right under the law.
No, I wrote on paper.
Oh, no.
I couldn't tell. I like on me.
Good job, man. Good job. Be safe, man. We'll keep an eye on these guys as long as we can. I think they like my little light.